The best way to navigate your large Excel file is to use the table of contents that I created for you. To find it, go to the far left worksheet. Then you simply click on the page you want to navigate to. Let's say we're journalizing on General Journal page 50. Now once we are done on this page, to navigate to another worksheet, it's recommended that you go back to the table of contents. But notice we can't see the tab because we are too far into this Excel spreadsheet. So how do you find it quickly if it's no longer in view? The slow way would be to start clicking on the left arrow button. But there has to be a faster way. Notice when I point to the left arrow, a tip pops up saying to press Control while left clicking on the left arrow. This will take you to the first sheet. Let's try that. I'm going to press Control and then left click on the left arrow, and now I can see the table of contents. So I need to click on the table of contents, and now I can go to whatever page it is I want to go to, like the general ledger. Now these navigation icons are a feature of the newer versions of Excel. If you are using an older version of Excel, you may have different navigation buttons. So make sure you use the table of contents to navigate your spreadsheet. Otherwise, you will be clicking on arrows all day.